Hey, sometimes, guys, you just gotta say what the and just, yeah, and kick back. Nothing like a little sunshine, a nice easy sail. Today's only a nice little 30-35 mile sail, so it's gonna be a kind of a short day. And of course, there's not enough wind, and the wind's on the nose, so it's like it's too close haul, so we're motoring again. Story of my life. It's hard to fight these trade winds because they're always on your nose the way we're going. Yeah, nothing like it. Oh yeah. Dreaming a little dream, looking at the sun, clouds, there's a dog. I was like, I always like to make figurines out of the clouds. It's like, especially when you're out here. Remember as a kid, I used to look up and, oh look mom, there's a dog. And there's nothing else to do. So you sit there and look at clouds and, okay, I won't worry, I'll shut up. Guys, I ain't lying. Sometimes I take my clothes off, I do a little skinny dipping, and I hate friggin' tan lines. And who's really gonna see me? I'm 20, 25 miles from anybody, any boat. There ain't nobody out here. Oh, nice easy sail. This is awesome. Oh, yeah. It's pretty cool when you can live your dream and just like this. Anyway, there's that Bahamian flag. I'm required to have one, so there you go. I always take my motor off when I'm sailing. I always put the dinghy up anytime I've got like long distance sails, which from now on I will have. The boat motor comes off and the dinghy gets pulled up. Other than that, I usually tow it. I need some skin lotion. My skin is starting to feel like alligator skin down here. Look at my skin, it's all dry. And see, I wouldn't lie. And yes, that was my behind. That's a nice behind. Oh, put some tunes on and yeah, just kick back. Maybe work on my Spanish, but it ain't been very successful so far. All right, we made it to Rum K. I love my Bahamian Goombe Punch. That is the best stuff ever. If you guys seen that jug, that Bahamian Goombe pump, it's awesome. Bahamian's got a lot of good stuff. They got some really good beers. Like I said, I don't like beers, but for some reason I can drink their beer. It's not as yeasty tasting. Anyway, Rum K is out in the middle of nowhere, but that's our jump off point to head south to towards Maguana, the Turks and the Caicos, and then hopefully on the Luperon. Yeah, it's not much here, guys. There's a grocery store that's probably 12 by 20 feet long. The Sandbar, which is actually a bar inside with sand floors. I guess that's the reason they call it the Sandbar. I don't know. And on this whole island, you got the beaches to yourself. There's one other boat. My buddy boat. He's here. And then there's a power boat way, way, way down there. But anyway, there's 57 people that live on this boat year-round. Not much here. Gorgeous, gorgeous water. Gorgeous, gorgeous beaches. The one time I should have took my camera to shore and I didn't. The beaches are pink here, which is, I think, a combination of shells and sand and just gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. But there's not much here besides the beach, and so I didn't take my camera ashore, and I wish I would have because it's gorgeous. Anyway, that's again another gorgeous sunset, guys. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. My next video, which I'm editing right now, is the sail from Rum K to Maguana, which is southernmost Bahamas. Sailing the whole way, no motoring. Sail the whole way, many, many squalls, many, many high winds. So anyway, if you guys like sailing with the full sails up and the wind and the waves, this is going to be your guys' next video. This is going to be it because, this next sail cleaned my clock. Pretty well cleaned out the boat, too. And anything that was on the shelves ended up on the floor. I'm glad it's over with. But anyway, I hope you guys didn't like this video. And keep watching, and just keep watching the sunset. All right, cool.